in the 2016 presidential campaign, in part because the candidate's fitness to serve is a valid concern to voters, and in part because it was seized upon by her opponents as a way to undermine her candidacy.